forth by you, and we of the Ascended Masters, the Legions of Light, we come forth bearing the gift of truth, that you may stand tall every moment, radiant. Ever knowing the true beauty that you are. It is with the deepest humility that we hold space with you in this moment. Breathe. Breathe. As you hear these words, close your eyes. Take a deep breath into the heart. If there are moments of silence, be still.
In this moment is to assist you to clean the amnesia, that which has been placed into the third eye, that which causes the majority to forget that they are one with supreme love, supreme light, and that they are the rarest of beings manifested. There be no being in existence, beloved, none, that holds the power within their hands to move you, albeit you forgetting who you are, the only way. Yet in that remembering, the essence of who you are, you begin to allow that to move through your life, in the little details of your life, in your actions. This moment, wherever you are in the world, I am there with you, this moment. At whatever moment you hear these words, I am with you. Put your attention on your third eye. Keep the eyes closed. Begin to visualize a radiant silver light moving into the third eye. begin to visualize sparks of light deep within the third eye. Like your fireworks. Sparks of light continuously firing deep within your third eye. For this moment, we call forth your remembering. We remove all encoding of amnesia. From this moment forth, you will see truth. Visualize that ray of light in your third eye.
Close your eyes, and as you inhale, feel the sound of entering through the center of your forehead, and as you exhale, feel it again leaving from the center of your forehead.
Take a deep breath. Remember, beloved ones, every time you have a doubt about your own love, your own light, say, oh, no. Trickster, you have gotten me before, but not this time. Not this time. Every self-judgment, say, no, not this time. Not this time. Remember that. Breath and trust. When you consciously breathe, to become present. Yes.
This moment, beloved one, we call forth the love within your own being, its true expression, to come forth through the mind, the body, the emotional body, and to radiate its radiant light from the heart center through the entire body, and through the auric field surrounding the body in an egg-shaped light, all around the body. And I am that which brings forth the violet flame to encase this loving light, a field of energetic that transmutes all a frequency that comes to it.
Whatever you are, whatever you do, whatever you be.